I don't know if you've been reading the news, but you know Felicity Huffman, she just got her, they just sentenced her to 14 days in the jail.
Yeah, for bribing her child's way in school, right?
That's right, to get the SAT scores and to get into the college.
Yeah, I mean, this might be an unpopular opinion, but isn't Felicity Huffman just being a bit of a hustler?
I think she's a hustler.
Isn't she a hustler?
Because that's a hustle.
Yeah, that's just a different kind of hustle, isn't it?
Yeah, I think it's kind of empowering.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, and I'll tell you, Janet, to me, the real tragedy here is you can tell she's had a lot of fillers done. She did. Oh. And now she's going to jail.
Yeah.
What a waste.
What a waste of a filler. What a waste of a filler.
Well, you don't want to waste a good filler.
Oh, no. You don't want to waste it. You know, you do them before an event, that's what I hear.
Yeah, that's
but
right.
But not me. I'm keeping my small lips. Hoping the trends roll around and they come back in style.
Au naturel.
Yeah.
That's
keeping
my natural.
Au naturel. You don't get these floppers and this pancake butt with surgery. That's all natural, baby.
That's all. That's nature's gift.
Nature's gift. They can't even make this shape if they tried. Good luck.
They're going to need to create implants just to imitate you.
Would you like this perfectly round silicone implant, or would you like the Janet?
That's what they're going to call it.
I mean, oh my goodness, if you are an inventor or a plastic surgeon, ideally both, give old Janet a call. See, that's the business mind in me.
Okay, so yeah, no, very practical.
Because that could be a thing. I mean, I don't know how many views do your videos usually get.
Like a good 25.
Oh, wow. That's a 1 in 25 chance.
Sure.
One of those 25 people would have to be a plastic surgeon, I suppose.
And, you know, about 14 of those are me just rewatching.
I see, okay.
So the
point is
yeah,
it could happen.
Yeah, that's the
you
point.
You never
yeah.
know.
Mm-hmm. Well, you know, I've been told I have bee-stung lips. So, but it's actually because just insects are drawn to my face. And I got stung.
Do you have a flavor in your lipstick, perhaps? Well, is there a scent?
You know what there is.
Yeah.
It's because I'm always eating candy. Oh. I've always got candy in there. This is all Jolly Rancher.
Oh, yeah.
This is wild cherry.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. And pretty soon, Felicity, when she's in jail, when she might need to resort to that. They don't have fillers in jail.
Yeah. But you know what? She's only going to be in there for 14 days.
Just 14.
So guess what? They last about 28, don't they?
So I hear.
Gotta do a freshie.
Right, because they absorb into the body. She'll just get the refresher after.
Yeah.
It'll be fine.